Oh, I didn't do so well at the Royal Rumble against the Boogeyman. This is going to be good. You thought Bray Wyatt was out there. You thought it was freaky before.
And for those of you who've never seen this, this is who we call the Boogeyman.
Yeah. Bray Wyatt, you think Bray Wyatt's weird? It just got weirder.
And he's made a name for himself because he used to eat earthworms. So guys, I guess we can say it's the eater of worlds in Bray Wyatt versus the eater of worms in the Boogeyman.
I like it.
Boogeyman beat you at the Royal Rumble in 2006, John, and he took out Booker T at WrestleMania.
Poor Jillian never recovered.
And he feasted on a growth.
The Boogeyman is back!
This guy is one of the most creepy, disgusting,
freaky people. I think Bray Wyatt likes him.
It's falling at the mouth.
Let's see who can get more weird.
Yes, they're trying to out-freak each other.
Oh, there you go. Your winner is...
I think Boogeyman was even freaked out by that, but maybe not all of that heat.
Bray Wyatt caught Boogeyman. Come on. Whoa, 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 wait a minute.
Well, thanks for coming. So Bray Wyatt stands alone. You saw the sea of cell phones light up the arena when he made his way in into the ring, John. Bray Wyatt calls that his fireflies. Entry number...